I hate Squall, and this is the reason why. I kind of hate this game, and this is the reason why, too. I really can't forgive this particular scene. This is
Because Squall's an ass, or because of this scene just being ridiculous in general?
Because Squall is just such a prick right here. This is like... personally, alright, I have this thing. If somebody doesn't care what you think and is like, I don't want to hear what you have to say, fuck you. I don't care about you. That I just think is like the rudest thing people can do to each other.
Mm. And a lack of respect toward your teachers.
Yeah.
Even if she's only like a year older than him. What is the deal with that?
Is he 18? Is she 18?
She's 18.
He's 17.
They're all RPG age. Appropriate RPG age.
Yeah, they're all around the same age. Yeah. Except for Robin Williams.
Well, yeah.
He's like... Wait, no. He's only 21. Nobody in RPGs is older than 30.
Yeah, he married... Well, to avoid spoilers, he married his wife at, like, 2 or something, must have been.
Yeah, no...
sounds about right.
Yeah, no, she's only, like, 21, too.
True.
What? Yeah, well...
Alright, and that's that scene,
quite possibly the second worst scene in the whole Final Fantasy series.
The entire series? What?
Second worst, yeah.
It's
not the worst.
I don't know if I can actually say that with any confidence at all.
No, there's been a lot of really bad scenes in this series. 13-2 had quite a lot that I just skipped over because they were so friggin' boring. The Forbidden Game!
You started it. You started it, okay. And you even started on the plot, not the gameplay, because that's just unabashedly terrible.
Are we getting grats? Oh
no, we're skipping that. That's boring.
Okay.
Nope.
I skipped through most battles in this LP. There, nothing much happens, you know.
They've always just time. It's just repetitive, isn't it? So what's
the
point?
You get these grats and T-Rexals here, don't you?
It's my way of thinking, like, the developers, like, I don't know why there are so many encounters in this game when... Oh, wait, Squall does that little circle
He always
thing.
Does that to me as well.
Well, they probably expect you to use the encounter half or encounter none ability from Diablos.
Well, I don't have him yet.
So. Oh, I took so much advantage of that as soon as I could.
Oh, this battle. This is the battle where they give you Protect and Shell and pretend that it's a boss fight.
Oh, yeah.
This is Grenelda, right?
I know, this
so,
is great.
Double time! Here we go. We'll speed right through this.
Wish I could do that last time. This is such an easy and boring battle.
Yeah. This is a skill I learned during the Mystic Quest LP, and we are now applying it to Final Fantasy VIII.
Boss battles in double time.
In the Mystic Quest LP, the entire game was in double time. And
yeah,
I
would have
gone faster too if I could have.
Yeah, I don't know about that. It's just a shame the poor boss battle music is being played in double time, although it's not actually as bad as you'd expect.
Yeah, it sounds good. It's like a remix or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe Status J could write a rap to the back of this.
Why did you just blind yourself? What?
Alright, what happened, I was trying to target the guy in the middle, and Squall standing right in
front
of him.
Oh, yeah.
I can't
that's targeting
see if
issue.
I'm attacking him either.
If I'm being honest, that's happened to me more than once myself, so it's okay.
Well, to be honest with you, Squall doesn't actually affect... blindness doesn't actually affect him because of the 255% accuracy that he's got anyway, so...
Yes, we've talked about that.
I figured better safe than sorry, so I just used E3 to get rid of this crowd.
I love that scene.
And there goes one Raldo or whatever
right
it was.
Is he just gonna, like, stay blind or what?
Yeah, he will. It doesn't stop his ability of doing blind, though. He can draw spells even while blind.
Well, yeah.
Fun factoid.
Yeah, I think that's affected by, like, spirit or something weird. It's like the stat that you have to draw spells because the stat does nothing else of use.
Oh, I thought it was luck.
I don't think there is a luck spell stat in this game, but then again, I don't pay attention to stats other than strength.
I think there is.
There is a luck stat,
Cactar
yes.
I think Cactar has something for it.
There's definitely a luck stat. I know that because
there is one.
I think you can steal Luck J scrolls from Odin, actually, if I remember correctly.
Jim, you know that. Everything. It's hard LPing with you. You know all this stuff, and I don't really give a crap. I'm like, all right, as long as I can hit harder, that's good enough.
Yeah,
this
well,
is the woman who grinds
so there.
Incessantly. Huh. Come on.
All right, here's my solution. He's going to go do Limit Break and finish his
thing. I was right.
You then.
Yep, you can't
steal.
Oh,
that's why.
And there we go. Problem solved.
And that looks great in double time.
It does, yeah. Look how quick my fingers are, man. I hit that button so good.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh,
boom,
shit,
boom,
I missed.
Boom.
I missed because it was twice as fast. That's my
yes, opinion. Of course.
Oh, well, you got roughed aside. Yeah. Which is such an innuendo, I don't even know where to begin.
You're going to stop this double time in a second, aren't you?
Yeah, here
there
we go.
There you go. Well, I'll just fall down just then.
Oh, and now they arrive. Of course.
Where did they come from?
You guys would have been real handy in the boss battle. I mean, really, guys.
No, they can't fight. They're janitors. What are they going to do?
Okay, thanks. Bye.
Yeah, bye-bye. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to ask any questions like, yeah, why don't we ask that while they were there?
Yeah, that's the girl from the beginning of the game. She said hello to me while I was in the hospital, and then she walked away before I could respond. She will
yep.
be
well, no, she
now.
Said we meet again, but close enough.
She's that random chick of absolutely no importance whatsoever. Never. She will never become plot important anyway.
Of course not, no.
Well, technically she really isn't plot important in any way when you get down to it. Nothing's really important except for the romance.
Well, I mean, at a certain point,
which is
yeah,
just sickening.
But...
Wait. The romance is important to the fact that Quistis drew 6 blizzards. That's very important.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I remember
yes.
that.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Why are you still stood there? Go to bed.
Oh, they don't sleep. They're machines.
No, they're... I don't actually know what they are.
How can they even say that yellow thing in front of the face?
They do have faces.
I have no idea. I don't understand the system. Zell, what are you doing?
He's
no,
there.
Zell. Why were you
he's
looking for
cousin.
Him? Zell.
Zell wants me. And you know what?
Well,
I like Zell enough.
He's
I
talking
think...
about new rooms, and he called you baby. That suggests a lot.
You know,
yeah, well, we've
you know,
already been there.
Oh, you know wow, what? I'll let Zell stuff. Have me. It's fine.
Did Zell move all of Skrull's stuff over here? What?
Yeah. he's a generally nice guy. I'm a big fan of Zell.
Oh, I don't like him
everyone
at all.
Everyone likes Zell.
Most people hate Zell, but I mean, he moved all my stuff.
Everyone I've come across likes him.
I think
he's cool.
It's just
is that a Brit thing?
Just one of them characters that you know that tries to make you laugh and just fails considerably every single time. Like, who the hell are you? Just go away.
Oh, he makes me laugh.
No,
you haven't. You
I
haven't
decided
seen...
I liked him when he yelled Scrooge on the ship.
Sorry. Oh man, we're really talking over each other.
Nice.
I'll
hello,
fix it
Zell.
In post. Don't
again.
Worry. Hey, look, he's got a ripboard. It's Eureka 7.
Yeah, he has a T-board. You're correct.
It's a wait, ripboard. Wait. He's gonna go rip riding. Cut back, drop turn. Come on, Zell, you can do it.
Yeah, it might come in handy in the seed mission. Sure. Sure, Zell. Sure.
Can we watch
he wants to distract people by riding waves, yeah.
And the robots right, take away Zell's fun.
Controversial call. Can we not LP Final Fantasy VIII anymore? Can we just watch Eureka 7?
I don't know about that. I mean...
I don't
I'm
even know what Eureka 7 is, so...
I'll pretend I know what you're on about.
Okay.
You and me both. I don't understand what he's going on about either, so... What's a Eureka 7?
It's a, anime. It might also be a manga. I'm not sure on that.
It's a good anime. Okay. We'll move on since nobody knows what I'm talking about. That's common with me.
Hey, I knew what you were talking about. I even watched an episode or two of it.
Well, that's because you're
hey,
my
look,
mom.
Robert
you,
Williams.
You made me. You know all I know.
Well, about that scene, I wonder what made Rinoa convince Cid to take 3 of their best seed members, arguably.
She said, you're going to work with me.
Well, I know that Rinoa was using Seifer, so maybe she was using him to get to Cid. I don't know.
No, she legitimately
you call him
likes
Cypher? Cypher. He was always Cypher to me.
Cypher, yeah.
I call him Cypher as well.
Yeah. Mind you, I say Kistis and not Quistis. So.
Kistis.
Nobody knows how to pronounce that.
Kistis.
Skate calls her Thaumaturgy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Interesting.
I don't get that joke at all, but I made it the first video name, so whatever.
Okay. There we
go. Oh, look, they're... Actually, I just noticed they're gargoyles at the front gates of the garden.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
That's because they're supposed to be looking imposing. The garden is imposing, after all, with them and their teenage mercenaries.
Alright, let me go and I'm gonna go do a thing. Sid just gave me a magic lamp, and I'm gonna go ask for three wishes.
Yes!
Yeah, let's not. It's not like anything bad's going to happen, like, I don't know, make summon appearing out of nowhere. Oh my goodness, here comes a summon.
Oh no!
There he is.
Okay, who gave me acid? Oh shit, what?
You blind him, right? Right?
No.
I was expecting Robin Williams to come out again. This dick has a big blue genie or something like that.
How the fuck was that supposed to know? I'm supposed to. He's able to get blinded. I'm just playing.
Well, you're supposed to know this because you have an expansive knowledge of everything about Final Fantasy VIII. Obviously.
No, I don't. I just play the game. Actually, I don't remember if I win this fight or I lose.
Apparently,
Zell's head explodes.
The power of gravity.
Apparently at level 30 plus, he can get to draw like holy and I think possibly flare as well. I don't know. It's at least holy on him.
You
can draw all kinds of weird, crazy stuff when you get high levels.
It's just so much easier to do it now, otherwise your ass gets kicked.
Well, that's true.
I tried doing it with Laguna. It just didn't work.
Oh, you could actually use the item with Laguna?
Oh,
I had no idea. Wow, that would have been cool. Then I could be hearing that far.
another interesting thing about this. If you draw Demi and then cast it on yourself, I not draw casting it, you'll actually cast Kyoragar on you.
What, really?
Really, yeah. You'll cast Kyoragar on you.
Huh. Wow. That's bizarre.
I'll let you do that next time. So you've not done it in this particular game.
There won't be a next time for me in Final Fantasy VIII. This is more than enough.
That is true.
I've forgotten Demi.
Rezu Kukuken! Kick that motherfucker.
Yeah, okay,
ass.
Sure.
No rough divide, though.
That's the only one I can get. I'm too low level for anything.
Oh, no.
Oh,
it's
boy. Gravity.
Uh-oh.
Limit break time.
Oh, no. He's going to let me use all my limit breaks now. That's so bad.
Limit breaks for everyone.
Yeah, because slots is...
Yes,
so
Zell!
Zell's going to go Armageddon Fist on it, huh?
Cue the music!
What?
Yeah!
I can't exactly remember this,
this is definitely... This is one of Nobuo Uematsu's best tracks, I think. Can anyone say
an
joke?
37 HP being taken each time.
That adds up.
This is gonna take a while.
I'm rocking out right now. I'm trying to do it silently.
Pity you can't see us. I bet we're all going having our heads bobbing up and down at this.
I'm willing to embarrass myself by admitting this particular reference is lost on me.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Whew. What are you doing, the heel drop booyah combo?
Yes, the Armageddon feet. I'm sorry, I'm being silent because I love this song.
All I can hear is tapping.
Me clapping to it.
Alright, okay, there we go, better.
Now
I can hear people again.
Why can't I have that music? You missed one.
Sometimes I miss. I'm sorry. I'll blame that on my keyboard.
Oh. Okay, somebody really needs to give him a bit more HP.
Yay, Selfie's dead.
Uh-oh. Yeah, oh shit. Oh, can Zell save the day, though?
Can he indeed?
Oh, I don't know if I want to hope.
I am never cutting out any of these sequences, just so you know.
Interesting. You're going to show this in every single game. Every single time he's going to do a duel.
Hey, as long as I can play awesome 80s music and an LP, everything's worth it.
Of course it is.
Is it my imagination or is Zell headbutting the enemy with Booyah? It looks like he's headbutting, but I can't tell.
I think it's getting them with his knee. I can't tell. Alone.
I don't even know what's happening there. Is it his sheer manic force exploding outwards? I'm not sure.
Yes, it is. Zell, by the way, is this song. This is why I love his character. Oh, his breakdown.
Come on, Zell, you can do it.
He's almost getting it, doing it with the music.
Oh.
And let's see, is Zell really the best around?
Yay.
And yes, he is.
Wow, nice work, Zell.
Wow. That is
There's other
strange.
Useless party members.
Yeah, really. Why do I need anyone other than Zell?